Here we see sheesh in her natural habitat.